Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. We've become so reliant on our phones for everyday tasks that an iPhone not charging is a pretty big deal. Fortunately, in most situations, your iPhone isn't charging because of a very simple issue with an equally simple solution. Why won't my iPhone charge and what can I do about it? One of the most common issues for an iPhone not charging is a faulty charging cable or adapter. In most cases, you can simply switch out the cable or try wireless charging, and you will be on your way to a fully charged battery. Other common issues include dust in the charging port, a faulty outlet or power source, and software glitches. I prepare some tips for troubleshooting and fixing an iPhone not charging when plugged in. Tip 1. Try a different power source to charge your iPhone. This experiment may seem too easy to work, but faulty outlets and power banks exist. And you need to rule out this simple issue before trying anything else. Tip 2. Clean your charging port. No matter where you keep your iPhone, its tiny charging port is a dust and debris magnet. Lint can accumulate in this small opening and obstruct the connection between your charging cable and your iPhone. Carefully clean out the charging port with a wooden toothpick or spray compressed air into the port to blow out the debris. Do not use a paperclip, as this could damage the delicate pins in the charging port. Also, avoid using liquids containing alcohol. Tip 3. Check the optimized battery charging feature. If you notice that your iPhone stopped charging at 80%, no need to stress out. Since iOS 13, there has been a feature aimed at prolonging battery life, and it is named Optimized Battery Charging. Check it in Settings. Battery, Battery Health and Charging. Turn on Battery Optimization. Tip 4. Restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple reboot is all your iPhone needs to wipe out any software glitches and get your iPhone back on track. Wait for a few minutes and then press and hold the power button to turn your iPhone back on again. Tip 5. Repair the system. Considering that the problem occurs on the system, so we can use this system repair tool. Just connect the device to the computer. Then click Start button. Then choose the standard repair. Don't worry about data loss. This function will not have any bad impact on the device. Then you can wait the firmware. Now hit the start button. Well done. Check your iPhone after repaired. There will be a link in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. Subscribe us to get more tips. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.